Good morning.
Hello.
How you doing?
Alright.
Who are you here with today?
My family.
Where are they?
Kids.
Who's this?
My husband and my kids.
Hi kids. How's it going?
Hello.
Alright, so why is Sky down? Is this a birthday present or something?
No, it's for cash for kids, not for
them. And how much have you raised?
Close to 1,000.
Ah, fine, flat girl. Well done. So, have you done Sky down before?
No.
Good. You like first timers.
Right.
You'll love it though.
Yeah.
Make sure you stay nice and relax.
Right.
Do what Chris tells you and enjoy it, alright?
Okay.
Any nerves?
A little bit.
Show me how much.
I won't. I'm alright, it's just been starting that play bit
very
too loud. That's the only bit that's like.
You'll be fine.
Nervous, yeah.
Well, enjoy Skydive. And we'll see you up there.
Affecting all the girls.
Ah! How's your skydive?
Oh, it was scary.
Really scary?
Yeah.
Would you do it again, though?
I don't think I would.
Would you not?
I'm quite surprised, actually. I thought.
Well, you did well. You were doing well. You were smiling. I mean, everything you were doing all right. Anyway, it's everybody to thank for your skydive. Anyone to thank?
Everybody for sponsoring me.
About which charity?
Cash for Kids.
Yeah. Everybody pay up.
Yes.
Extra fiver to watch this. Well done, you.
Thank you.
One word to describe how you feel.
Sick.
Three, five. Six, good. Well done. Cheers, mate.
Thank you.
Another turning point, a fork stuck in the road. Time grabs you by the wrist, directs you where to go. So make the best of this test and don't ask why. It's not a question but a lesson learned in time. It's something unpredictable that in the end is right. I hope you had the time of your life. So take the photographs and still frames in your mind, hanging on a shelf in good health and good time. Tattoos and memories and dancing on trial. For what it's worth, it was worth all the while. It's something unpredictable, but in the end is right. I hope you had the time of your life. But in the end it's right. I hope you had that time of your life.